The wonderful world of microorganisms. Microorganisms can also be known as germs. Harmful germs can make us unwell. Viruses and bacteria are types of microorganism. There are also lots of types of viruses and bacteria. Microorganisms are so small, they can only be seen with a microscope. Using soap and hot water to wash your hands after preparing food or using the toilet kills microorganisms such as bacteria. Yeast is a microorganism. It makes bread rise.
Microorganisms can be found in our digestive system. They help us to digest the food we eat. Without the microorganisms in the soil, plants wouldn't be able to grow.